As more Queenslanders move into apartments, sweeping new changes are being introduced to better control how the communities are managed. The state government is introducing a raft of new measures to minimise disputes. Here's what you need to know.
These could be the biggest changes to affect body corporate laws in decades.
We've been working on this for years.
Given more than 1.5 million Queenslanders live in apartments, the implications will be far-reaching.
Strata legislation has failed to keep up with modern life.
Like smoking, a body corporate would now be able to ban residents from smoking in common areas as well as their own balconies.
The reality is that there is an obligation to not be a nuisance and to have smoke drift into your neighbour's property as well.
Building-wide pet bans would no longer be allowed, but some pet bylaws could remain.
It's important that you understand what the bylaws are around having those pets.
And a body corporate would now officially have the power to tow a vehicle parked in the wrong spot, clearing up ambiguity in the law. The changes will also make it far more easy for owners to move ahead with selling entire apartment blocks, opening up older sites for redevelopment. Terminating a strata title, like for the sale of a building, would now only require 75% of owners to agree, not 100%.
For a property that is uneconomical, so it's got to meet certain standards. It's not the case that if 75% decide they just want to sell off to a developer, they can.
We're talking some development blocks that could be redeveloped from a six-pack to perhaps a unit block that might house 100 units.
And more controls will be placed on sunset clauses for off-the-plan sales to prevent developers from ripping up contracts and reselling them at a higher price. The changes could be passed before the end of the year. Josh Bavis, Nine News.